Assalamu alaikum and good morning. How are you all? Today is 5th May 2021 and the day is Wednesday. This is your social studies session. Today we are going to explain chapter number 4, unit 9, Saving the Earth. Okay. Children, yesterday we learned that the earth and pollution, and in that we learn about environment, what is environment, water pollution, and different type of pollution. Okay, so today we today the topic is saving the earth. Children, we know that the earth is not only our home, but it is also the home of many other living things. What are the other living things? Plants and animals. Earth is a home of humans as well, Earth is the home of plants and animals as well. We cannot let our home be destroyed. Even small children can help save the earth. So we cannot let our home be destroyed. So the small children can also So help us to save the earth. Do you want to know how you can do that? Here are a few ideas. Now they ask that, do you know how you can do that? So here they have few ideas. Number one, don't waste water. Turn off the tap while washing dishes and brush your teeth. And take short showers. What they say that do not waste water, turn off the tap while washing dishes and brush your teeth. When we are going to brush our teeth or washing the dishes, we have to turn off the tap and we have to take short showers. Plant a tree. Growing trees and plants help the environment and especially the air to stay healthy. We have to grow plants, okay, and it helps environment and especially the air to stay clean. So if we plant more trees, it's very good for our health as well. Turn off the television, lights, fans and air conditions or heaters when nobody is in the room. When nobody is in the room, we should turn off the electricity. Means television, lights, fans and the other electrical items. Okay. Grandma says, children, keep your home, neighborhood and city clean. Don't throw garbage on the ground. What the grandma say? That we have to clean, we have to keep our city, our home, our neighborhood clean and don't throw the garbage on the ground. Now we are going to do page number 70. Open page number 70. Let's have fun. Exercise A. How many continents are there right there? How many continents? There are 7 continents. What are they? Asia, Africa, Europe, North America, South America, Australia and Antarctica. This is the answer of Excel. Question number 1. Now move on to question number 2. How many oceans are there? Write the names. How many oceans? There are 5 oceans. Pacific, Indian, Atlantic, Southern and Arctic Ocean. This is the answer of B1. Pacific, Indian, Atlantic, Southern and Antarctic and Arctic Ocean. Okay. Now, question number 3. How can you help save the earth? Write 3 ways. Think of some creative idea. They are saying that we have to think some different ideas. So, we are not going to write the same that they have given us. Number 1, I do with you. In the 2 and 3, 3 we do it later. Reduce, reuse and recycle. Follow the 3 R's. Do you remember 3 R's? Reduce, reuse and recycle. Cut down on what you throw away. We have to cut down. Okay? We have to recycle it. For today till here, see you in the next class. Allah Hafiz.